The Ballad of John Kemp. John Kemp was army bound on a plane to Afghanistan. Taliban are found to Helmand province, a dusty camp near the enemy lines. Cleaned his gun in the blistering sun, close to the waiting mines. His wife, she quietly waited his safe return. Parents sat and prayed at night as the fires burned. Second Battalion rifles on patrol those days, making friends with locals to understand their ways. Not enough helicopters to keep the soldiers safe. Had to use Land Rovers to travel from their base. His wife, she quietly waited for his safe return. His parents sat and prayed at night as the fires burned. Trolling in the morning, saw John and his pals leap the gates at sunrise to travel just 10 miles. Check a village for Taliban and informers said we're there. Nervously they set off, knowing to take care. His wife, she quietly waited for his safe return. Sat and prayed at night as the fires burned. Journey to the village went off just as planned. When they carefully entered, there were no Taliban. And as they turned to travel home, another routine day. Rover hit an IED and he was blown away. His wife, she quietly waited for his safe return. His parents sat and prayed at night as the fires burned. John's wife and his parents heard the awful truth. The death trap Land Rover, not fit for army use. Law felt killing the verdict, so the coroner said. Government's responsible, another young man dead. Government responsible, another young man dead.